Well, we are always in favor of encouraging dialogue between all regional states, because the common objective of everybody in the region is to achieve a sustainable stability and peace for everybody. And that will undoubtedly require a credible dialogue, and it will undoubtedly require compromise so that we can all reach that common ground that will achieve our common objective.